Welcome back to the best show on planet Earth. Not sure if I like that intro, but fuck it. I've already started the episode. Oh, up here. That makes sense. But not that way. Definitely not down. Oh, God. My God, this camera. Alright, hold on. I'll get to you in a second. Just let me,
Jesus, they brought a small army with them.
Oh, God. Alright. Thank you for the grenade tutorial. It's like chapter 7 and I'm still being taught a tutorial.
See that coming? Maybe two here.
Can't go back. You say that in every game. Oh, looks like Lazarevich has bought an army. What the fuck? When did you fucking get here? The fuck is an arm micro? Oh my God, did you see that? That was so bad. Oh, hello. That was good. That makes up for it. Not this, though. That was pretty bad. There we go. Oh boy, the men in suits are back. These are the guys left over from the train station that, oh, this is how you run and gun right here. Probably not. Is it this?
Up this way.
Huh.
Come on, Sully. Give me some help with this door.
Sullivan. Sullivan, you can't be here all day, you know. There you go.
All right. Well, Which way now?
Not really sure.
Why don't we try going down?
Sure.
Hey, look at this.
Wait a minute.
What the hell?
How long has this guy been here?
Talbot's men.
Was. That's impossible. They just got here.
Yeah, but what could have happened to him?
I have no idea, but I sure as hell don't like it.
Another supernatural thing. I'm drinking, by the way. Sorry about that. Now I'm twisting the cap on. My god, that drink took way longer than I thought it would. I haven't found a treasure in a while.
Hey, look at the tiles. Sabaean script. I'll stand over here so I don't step on any by accident.
Good idea.
Did Lawrence make any notes about this?
Let me check.
Maybe you gotta walk across them in a certain order.
4-3-4-2-3. What the fuck? These puzzles are much, much more stupid. All right.
It must be a path, Nate. If you step on the tiles in the right order, something's bound to happen.
Oh my god. The path of the sun. Shit. All right. Oh, wait a minute. Okay, hold on. I got it. Three, four, two, okay. So I need to make... That makes sense. Okay, I got it. Sorry.
You did it.
That actually took me a minute.
Pitch dark in here. Want to give us some light?
Sure.
It's pretty dark.
Whoa. It's like some sort of laboratory, doesn't it?
Hey, a little more light, Sully.
You got it.
Careful what you light, too.
Seems to be an alchemist lab.
Huh.
Wait a second. Does this place remind you of anything?
Yeah. Marlowe's creepy hideout, now that you mention it.
Sully, this is John Dee's lab.
All the way out here? In France?
Well, he must have traced the clues back to the Crusades, just like Lawrence did.
Hey, look at this.
Huh. Sabaean script again. But what are these symbols? Looks like he was trying to work something out. There's some sort of message written here in Anakian script.
Think you can decipher it?
I'll try. The altar guards the entrance to the underworld. Huh. Well, he did use magic to conjure spirits.
Yeah. Or the altar could be hiding a secret passage.
Oh. Right.
Help me push. Look at that.
Crafty old bastard.
I think you.
Not you. John D.
Oh.
But you're crafty too.
And old.
Oh god. More spiders. The fuck just happened to the...
Sully, give me a light.
Oh, it's really dark in here.
Ah, much better.
You know, one of these days you're really gonna have to start carrying your own matches.
What are you talking about? Whoa. Looks like they really wanted to keep something out.
We're in. Yeah, give me a hand with this. Yeah.
I got it.
There you go.
Ah, fuck. That looks like a puzzle. That looks so much like a puzzle. Oh my god. Alright.
It's like the family crypt. Your pal Godfrey must be down here then, huh?
With any luck. If he knew anything about the Atlantis of the Sands, he took it with him to the grave.
So let's find the grave.
Exactly. What is this? Medieval game show? Pretty elaborate.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Let's see. Looks like he was trying to solve this, but he never quite finished. Anything?
He doesn't seem to be in any of these crypts.
No. Now they would have hidden his tomb. Keep looking around.
Horus, Sabaean script again. All right, hold on. So the eagle is where the box the two boxes, the two X's, and the thing. Okay, so where is that on here? Oh, I put exactly where it needed to be. Okay, and then the lion. That's exactly where it needs to be. Oh, hey. It's a good thing I write down what I've done. Alright. Wait a minute. No, the eagle goes here. The fuck does the lion go? Just checking to see what the symbols are on. I don't know. Okay, hold on. Did I do it? No. Okay, the bird was on the two things. That's broken. The line was on. What the fuck am I doing? Okay. God damn it. The eagle is on the triangle. Pegasus was on the what? Holy fuck, it can't be this hard. Oh my god. Okay, it's that. It looks like the pi symbol, kind of. Jesus. No. Put it on the damn pi symbol. There's three of them. Let's put it there. Why doesn't it say what it is? Well, whatever it is, it belongs on the trident, which is in the middle and the bottom left. Wait a minute. Oh, from different angles, it's a different symbol. What the hell? So what symbol do these all make sense? Okay, let me find out what the eagle and the horse do.
Hey, look how the light from your torch is reflecting on the floor there. Hey, the symbol changes depending on where you stand.
So let me figure out the eagle and the horse. So the eagle is a diamond, and the horse is the circle split in half. All right. So the eagle's so split in half that is. What the fuck? God damn it, I'm so fucking. Oh. None of this makes sense. Oh. Wow, that's actually kind of stupid now that you look at it correctly. So from the... Oh my god. From the fucking... So what has the same symbol that's left and up? Okay, so where the ox is where the lion should be. God damn it. So sun down, person left, or right. Sun down, person right. So there. Where the fuck is the oxygen? That took way too goddamn long.